Hey, how are you? This is Glynn Loope. I'm Executive Director of Cigar Rights of America. With me is Adam Price, one of our great CRE ambassadors from the state of the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. Excuse me. We're here at Cigar Expo, the famous Cigar Expo. It's actually an outstanding event. We thank all the people that have joined CRE here today. We're a movement that is taking this country, hopefully, we can say, by storm. In late 2008, CRE started as a five-city tour. Now we can say 2.5 years later that we have membership in all 50 states, retail members in 49 states, and over 750 locations. It was done with the advent of S-Chip. We realized something very, very different had to be done to support this industry. The grassroots movement had to be started to back up this industry in a political context. And that impact's being felt in Washington, D.C. Right now, the greatest threat we have is FDA regulation of cigars. The president signed regulatory authority over all tobacco products. Then they said they're going to regulate cigars. They punched that three times and we didn't take it right. It is the single greatest threat to this industry, much less the legislation that's at the state and local level, smoking bans and taxation. Since January, there's been over 67 pieces of legislation in 32 states that CRE's been involved in. Now it's been over 35 smoking bans and 18 tax measures since CRE began. In other words, there's a lot of work to do for this industry. The consumer has to be involved in this process. The companies can't do it all. So right now, we've posted a brand new petition to cigarrights.org that allows you, the consumer, to be involved. Send a message to your politicians so we can ask us for work at the state level, where we're basically saying that we power cigars. But right now, we have legislation pending that would exempt the premium cigars from the FDA regulation. It comes to Resolution 1699 and Senate Resolution 1461. Ask your folks to support this legislation. Ask your members of Congress and the Senate to support this legislation. Spread it more than the people, because something that the FDA is considering doing here could absolutely decimate our mutual passion for a great cigar. So call us personally. Write me at Glynn.Loope, GLYNN.Loope, at cigarrights.org. If you have any questions, go to cigarrights.org. We have one of the most comprehensive websites in the cigar business for the consumer. We host every cigar event in the nation, so it's a great resource for both the political and the great social aspects of smoking that we all enjoy. What we have to do, folks, is hang together, or as Benjamin Franklin said, we will surely hang together.
Great, thank you.